Colder air coming in on a northwesterly wind today. The last of the snow showers up north giving way to partial sunshine that the rest of us will enjoy going through the afternoon. The big trend for today, winds gusting out of the northwest over 25 miles an hour, bringing colder air right out of Canada. Temperatures actually right around lunchtime will be anywhere from the 20s to lower 30s, but will actually start to fall through the afternoon with winds still gusting out of the northwest. A lot of sunshine for the southern two-thirds of the state. The snow showers up north will try to give way through the afternoon and ultimately much more successful with partial clearing later on tonight as the wind starts to lighten. Wind chill readings will be in the single digits and teens throughout the day. Temperatures themselves will actually fall to those levels with a lighter wind and clear skies overnight tonight. A lot of sunshine as we get started on our Wednesday. Clouds will increase through the afternoon. It's ahead of a front that could have a couple of snow showers later in the day for the north country, but elsewhere as we go later into Wednesday night and early Thursday, we should jump into the lower range of the 40s Thursday afternoon before cooler air arrives. That will be the cooler air in place as the next system rides in here later on Friday and into Friday night and early Saturday. Could be some initial wet snow even for southern New Hampshire, but I think we will be won out by a wintry mix and then eventually over to plain rain in southern areas later Friday night and early Saturday. Farther north, it likely will be a band of snow initially, but then going over to a wintry mix if we're going to have some slippery spots. I think the best chance of that is going to be very early during the day on Saturday. Notice a switch over to a little bit of light rain before it wraps up. I think most of the activity is done by lunchtime on Saturday. That'll leave us to partly sunny skies for the remainder of the weekend. Wind chills, single digits and teens for us today. Temperatures themselves will fall into the single digits and teens later on tonight with a lighter breeze. Today, a gusty northwesterly wind, snow showers up north this morning, otherwise sunny and chilly into the afternoon. There's a look at your lows tonight. Tomorrow, we're back into the 30s. Sunshine in the morning, giving way to clouds during the afternoon. Couple of mixed showers tomorrow night and early on Thursday. And then a wintry mix after some initial snow as we go later into Friday night and early Saturday. Could be a bit slippery early on Saturday morning. Partly sunny skies for the remainder of the weekend.